One Piece final trailer. Yes, let's get into that. What's going on, everyone? I hope you're all in a blessed day today. Right now, we're getting into One Piece final trailer, y'all. Super excited to get into this, man. I saw that they had just come out with this about an hour ago, man. I'm super excited to get into this for you guys. No one recommended this for me. I kind of just wanted to do this for myself, man, because like I'm a big One Piece fan, bro. I'm starting to get into anime a lot more. If you guys want to, be sure to go check out my Demon Slayer reactions. I'm watching some Demon Slayer right now. I'm doing that right now, and man, I'm enjoying that. And One Piece is absolutely amazing, bro. And I love the whole entire storyline, especially the anime itself. I don't know how it's going to come out with like a live action, so we'll see how that goes. Obviously, whenever it comes out, but man, I'm super excited. So I hope you guys do enjoy this reaction, man. Yeah, let's just get straight into it. Obviously, you got boy Luffy, Zoro, all of them, man. So super excited, man. Let's get straight into it. One Piece final trailer. Let's freaking go.
I'm gonna find the One Piece.
Oh
It's
man.
called Roger's treasure. He hid it somewhere in the Grand Line.
It's a myth.
Can't wait to see the look on your face when we find it.
Okay. We're on Netflix.
Isn't there something that you want? Than anything else in this world.
Oh,
For as
man.
long as I can remember, it's been my dream to become King of the Pirates!
King of the Pirates, eh?
Oh,
some treacherous
oh my God.
path.
If the path seems too easy, then you're on the wrong path.
Piracy is a scourge upon this world.
All the villains that I just saw, bro.
And they will be brought to justice.
Oh,
okay.
Man. Alright.
Don't let anything get in the way of your dreams.
Zoro looks clean, not gonna lie.
Not everyone gets to follow their dreams.
Man. Okay.
This is our fight. Until we find the One Piece. And the pirates.
Okay.
Don't tell me you actually believe in him.
I don't need to. He believes in himself.
That's all he needs, baby. Let's go, okay.
I'm afraid it's time I ended this.
Black, oh my God. Bro.
That went pretty well. Don't you think?
Okay. All right. Netflix, August 31st, man. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I did very much enjoy that. I'm not gonna lie to you. Like I saw the first trailer. I already did the first trailer reaction, and I mean, like I said in the beginning, like I don't know how it's gonna play out as a live action. Obviously, there's some pieces and bits that I saw that can be like really good. I feel like it's almost like an Avatar: The Last Airbender type thing. You know, like the animation, the show is like so good, but then the live action, you just can't do anything with it because the animation is just so good. I feel like that's how it will be almost with this movie. On obviously. We don't know until we watch it, right? And it's coming out, I think, tomorrow, actually. So, super excited to watch this, man. I'm going to watch it whenever it comes out. And hopefully it's going to be a good movie, man. The animation is absolutely amazing. Zoro was in there. I saw a lot of familiar villains that are going to be in that. So, it's going to be very interesting, man. And I'm super excited about this, for real. So, if you guys did enjoy the reaction, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you are new. We're growing every single day, y'all. I love making these videos. But be sure to comment down below if you guys have any video ideas for me. But also click the link in the description below if you guys want to go check out my social medias. That'd be very much appreciated, y'all. But hope you guys have a blessed rest of y'all's day, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.